got fast passes for Indiana, and I don't know what we're going to do yet, but we're trying to figure it out. It's 5:30, so yeah. I'm just looking around the store and thinking, waving for Kelsey.
That's really cute.
Baby.
We can go on now.
Love that door.
Oh, this is so cute. Oh. Ride the rails. Oh. Indy hat. For 40. I want it.
We ate dinner at Jelly Holiday Bakery Cafe. And it was really, really good. We had this cheddar roast beef sandwich that had... It had pickled red onions.
I'll be okay.
She just slammed her finger in the trash.
Was it wet?
I'll be okay. It's not that bad.
Anyways, it had
pickled red onions, tomatoes, lettuce, roast beef cheddar, and this, it was like a mustardy mayonnaise sauce thing. I don't know exactly what it was.
It was really good though. With like maybe a seasoning in it. It was really good. And we also had the chocolate mousse brownie. Mm-hmm. So I recommend that place. That place is good.
That Jolly Holiday.
Jolly Holiday Bakery Cafe. The one based on Mary Poppins. It's good and it's pretty too. So yeah. Now we're headed to Toontown to just explore a little bit.
I had balloons on Friday.
And we have a fast pass for Splash Mountain at 7:05 right now. It's what? 6:20? 6:22.
Right,
I keep doing that. I'm good at estimating that time. Yeah, it's 6:22. And our fast pass for Splash Mountain is at 7:05, I think. And then we have a fast pass for Indiana at 8:35. And we are gonna ride a few more rides and explore Toontown and Main Street and watch the fireworks and paint the night parade. Toontown! And it's sunny, like this is the hottest place in the park probably right now. Woo! It's hot! Okay, let's look at stuff.
Hey, I like that shirt. Does it come in your size?
Uh-huh.
Well, don't just stand there. Mail something.
Nosy, aren't we?
Cute.
Okay.
Open it. Push it. No!
Oh
my goodness. Whoa, this feels good. chicken with ball. Well, there's the old version. Wake up at 5 a.m. Yeah. Play with Pluto.
The balance friendship.
Water lawn. Call me. I'm here. We in movie barn.
I'm in my movie barn right now, and I'll be there all the way.
I'm going to come visit. Walking barn to get there. Oh, let's talk about that. That's so cute. But don't forget our dinner date Sunday night. Love me. Oh, it's so cute. I love it. Oh, there's Pluto. Aww. How cute. Come on, this is the original version of me. Fantasia. How cute! There's the sorcerer's hat up there. With all his caps. Doc at work. That's where Donald works. The paint set. It's a mess. This is super cute. My goodness. The radio. There's Mickey. There's two different pictures of Mickey. She loves her Mickey. That is like goofy. Gorgonzola, Swiss Munster, Burger Free, Colby, White Mozzarella, Jam Pita, Cheese Pop, Cheese Bread, Cheese Pizza, Cheese Cake, Cheese Sandwich, Crackers, Welsh Ribbit, Cottage Danish, Broccoli with Cheese Sauce.
Woo!
You do?
Yeah.
Hey, she remembers something else about Disneyland when she was four.
I remember being scared by that.
Some of the parade. Paint the Night Parade. So.
Right where you are now, but Instead of orange trees, he envisioned a magic kingdom. His man's name was Walt Disney, and his dream would be called Disney.
Thank you. just think, all of this is yours.
Hey guys, so I'm sorry that my vlogging has been kind of weird, but we rode the Jungle Cruise and we watched the fireworks, the Forever Disneyland fireworks, and then we took the bus back to our hotel, but then we got locked out of our room because for some reason the key wasn't working, and then the staff keys weren't working, and it took 45 minutes for us to get into our hotel room when our feet were dead and our legs were dead and I had to use the bathroom. So today's been kind of weird. And another thing I think I was trying to tell you before is that we got stuck on Splash Mountain. And so we had to take the secret exit, but then we got the special fast pass things that you can use on any attraction. We used it on Thunder Mountain. So, yeah, our day's been kind of weird. Good, but tiring and kind of weird. I cried a little bit during the fireworks, I teared up, and then I was starting to cry when we were leaving because it's last day and we said goodbye to Disney. And tomorrow we're going to Universal. Okay, yeah, so we're going to do it again at Universal. And we're also going to meet up with a friend who moved down here and do some collabs, so that'll be fun. But I'll see you guys later.